Hi, I'm Shekina, sister of Kiran Kumar, who was allegedly beaten to death by the police officer SI Vijay Kumar of my town Chirala, Prakasham district in Andhra Pradesh. I'm making this video in English to reach out to everyone in the country, which should not be closed like this. So I would like to explain what actually happened in this case. So this particular instance which happened with us is not just an issue related to a specific community or a specific religion or a specific region. It is an issue related to humanity, which is absolutely questionable. So this is what happened with him. On 18th of July, my brother along with his friend is crossing a checkpost where they were stopped for not wearing a mask by the police officer. Then this police officer SI Vijay Kumar of my town Chirala, who wildly attacked and indiscriminately beat my brother to death. In this bloodthirsty attack, first they beat him on the knees and crushed his knees, not making him to stand. And they kicked him several times to the ground where he was unable to get up from the ground. They also hit him hardly on the head, making several injuries to the head region, and dragged him into the police vehicle. He was beaten relentlessly by the police inside the vehicle until he bled and became completely blood wet. He fell numb and unconscious inside the vehicle. Even then, the police were not convinced to take him to the hospital, but they rode directly to the police station where they again started their brutality and the cruel attack on the Kiran Kumar. So this is what we know for the facts, as the eyewitness of him have stated. There were several bruises all over his body and green color clots here and there on the body region. Later, the police, fearing the death of my brother Kiran, on noticing the unconscious state and not responding to any of their brutality or the ill treatment of their cruelty, they took him and threw him near the hospital, not even admitting to the hospital. Not being attended by any physician, my brother was lying in a pool of blood outside the hospital. After receiving the information, my parents rushed to the hospital, who admitted him in the hospital. After being shifted to several hospitals, he succumbed to grievous injuries made by the police in 2 days. His death left the family in a great distress, which cannot. And several times during the course of this entire torture, his head was hardly hit by the police stick lathi, which was a metal headed tipped one, wooden lathi. Now the police are claiming that the boy died because of the attempt of jumping from the vehicle, which is not true, an absolute false statement by the police. This instance is synonymous to the George Floyd and the two men killed in the Chennai. We all have to raise our voices, otherwise the justice won't be served, to my knowledge. We demand CBI probe into this case. Please, please do share this information so that it reaches to every person in the country. And also, let's all together fight for the justice. #justice for Kiran Kumar of Andhra Pradesh.